flight engineer Dan Matheson and two load masters for the display today, Toby Priestley and Ethan Moran. Oh, wait for it, wait for it. If you think the view from the crowd looks good, imagine what the view from the flight deck looks like. And if you do them at night, it's even scarier. It's just all ground.
That would be so cool.
Okay, so he's pulled that nose up now. You can see he's dropped the gear and he's dropping the flaps.
Oh, he is.
Because he's going to set himself up for a max effort landing. So this can prove to you just how short the space of runway or ground is bigger by his
Ooh. Ooh. Nice sound. Oh, wow. Oh. That was short.
Wowee.